And seeing with the brain is often called imagination. They don't seem to be out of control. They seem to come from the outside.